Hello friends, welcome to Pioneer of Success, an online free educational institute. So we are continuing with the WBCS series, and today's topic of discussion is the best strategy to clear WBCS 2018 preliminary examination. This video is especially made for WBCS aspirants, for the people who are going to appear for WBCS 2018 preliminary examination. So the first and foremost thing you should know if you are appearing for this examination is that you should be patient enough, at the same time you should be anxious enough to clear this examination. And few more things you should always follow, and those are: you have to have a good health, you have to have a good sleep, you have to have proper time management, proper planning. At the same time you should execute all the things properly. And for that, what should you do? You should take advice from the people who are experienced. You should go through proper videos, you should go through proper study materials. And one more thing I will tell you, taking coaching for WBCS examination is not always good. I'm not telling that you should not take coaching, you should go to coaching center, but the main thing is if you are confident enough to clear this examination, then it is good to do self-preparation, and we are here to help you out. Okay, so before going into details, let me tell something about myself. I'm Shishant Mitra, a research scholar of Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati, and those are my email IDs. If you have any queries, you can write me emails and I'll be happy to reply to your emails. So we have already started uploading videos on WBCS, and we started on politics, Indian polity, and then we'll be uploading videos on Indian national movement and Indian ancient history and related subjects. And as time progresses, we'll be covering all the subjects for WBCS preparation. So stay tuned to our channel and share our videos as much as possible so that maximum people get benefit of it, and also keep subscribed to our channel. So now let me go to the main thing. Okay, so this is the scheme and syllabus of WBCS examination, and this is taken from Public Service Commission, West Bengal. So every year they release notification where they give scheme and syllabus document. So the main things for our preparation, for our prelims preparation, is that the examination is of 200 marks, and the duration is 2.5 hours. Okay, so the first thing you should know this, by the time you all know that the question, there are 200 questions each carrying 1 mark, so total 200 marks, and they have divided it into 8 sections. Okay, and those are 8 sections: English composition 25 marks, general science 25 marks, current events of national and international importance, that is 25 marks, in short this is current affairs, history of India, geography of India, Indian polity and economy, Indian national movement, and general mental ability. This means your reasoning aptitude, etc. Okay, so you have to think from the point of view of your preparation. Okay, now I always divide students into two groups: the students who are from science background and the students who are from non-technical background. Both of them write WBCS preliminary examination. So first of all, I will tell you about the students who are from science background. Now if you are from science background, then I always tell you to focus on this subject. This is the section where science people should concentrate, because you know, as you are from science background, so your science should be strong. At the same time, this section also, general mental ability. So these two sections you can be sure about getting maximum marks. Now comes your English composition. I always encourage you to to study English properly, to know English, you should know how to read English, how to write English, and how to speak English. And everything would contribute you to your preparation. So for science, we build these three sections containing 25 each. That means total of 75 marks is very easy. You can achieve it very easily. So this 75 marks should be your scoring mark, scoring section. Okay. So you should be taking these things in your mind that I would do good in these three sections, and I would score marks from these three sections. Now, so you are left with this many sections. What are those things? Those things are history of India and Indian national movement. If you see it carefully, this is history of India and this is history and Indian national movement. So anyway, if you are preparing for civil service examination, then you should study history properly, and you should know history properly. You should be concentrated enough in history, and if you study history properly, then these two subjects also become easier for you. So you should be concentrating on Indian national movement, then you can score maximum marks. So these two are also scoring sections. So even if you are from science background, you need to study history properly because it contains 50 marks. Okay. Now, once you get a good mark here, then you can think of Indian polity. Indian polity means Indian constitution you have to study, at the same time economy. Economy means the basic things of Indian economy, Reserve Bank of India, everything you need to know. So I always tell you, if you are preparing for civil services, all this basic knowledge you should have. So you start learning this basic knowledge. What is RBI? How does it function? When did RBI came into existence? All these things you should be learning slowly, and that would give you a good hold in every subject. Then you come to current affairs and geography. So all the sections you have to go through properly, but the thing is you have to plan as per your strength. So I was talking about people who are from science background. Now let me tell you, the people who are from non-technical background, how do they prepare? So for non-technical people, these two subjects, this general science and general mental ability, is a problem. But it is not that much of complication, because anyway the maths that would come, that would be from your 10th standard mathematics, and same for general science. If you prepare class 10 science book properly, then you could answer all the section. At the same time, you have to solve MCQ problem based on the general science and general mental ability. So you have to give some more time, much more time in these two sections compared to technical people. So that two things you have to concentrate, you have to give time. Now anyway, you have to be good in English, otherwise you will lose marks, because English is a scoring section, and nowadays the English of WBCS is very easy. So you have to concentrate on English also. Now, suppose you are from arts background and your subject is history, then these two, history of India and Indian national movement, that should be your strong point. Like general science and mental ability is strong point of science students, so your strong point should be either history or geography. Or if you are from Indian polity background, that means if you are studying political science, then Indian polity. So thereby you have to plan your course of study. So if you are non-technical people, you concentrate or you give more, you spend more time on these science subjects and English, and revise your history and geography, because you are already studying these subjects. And you have to have a good hold on current affairs. Okay. Irrespective of your background, whether you are from science background or arts background or some other background, doesn't matter, because anyway you have to know current affairs, because that is containing 25 marks and you have to score a good mark in this section also. And for your information, if you can manage 120 marks out of these 200 marks, then you can be sure of getting this examination. You can be sure of clearing this examination and you can have the chance to write main examination. So now, today onward, you just think, you just give one day and plan accordingly. Like, you just ask yourself, what are the subjects you are good at? Now, those subjects you keep aside, rest of the subject you start learning. And the subjects which you are good at, you just revise it, you just give some time, not too much time, but the subjects you are not good at, you give maximum time. And then you have to solve MCQ problems, you have to go through the previous year questions paper. At the same time, you have to go through as many MCQ as possible. So after doing all these things, you will be confident about the examination. Then, during the examination, at the examination, you should be calm. You should do all the questions properly. You should read the question properly, because many a times people do mistakes because they do not read the question properly. These things happen to all of us. So the main way to avoid it is to be patient, to be calm during the examination hall. So if you can manage all those things, I don't think WBCS 2018 will be a problem to you. I wish best of luck all of you, and please subscribe to our channel. We'll be uploading more videos that will obviously benefit you, and write something in the below comment section, because if you encourage us, then only we'll be able to upload more videos. Thank you.